My friends, there comes a time in life when one must take a stand. And that time is now. And if you ever feel like giving up, just remember my words. If we try now, we shall never have a chance.
It's freezing out here. If you don't find a warm place, we're gonna die.
Thank you.
secret snowman has been found. Secret area has been found. There's an elevator leading to the landing pad. Use it. explosives to blast the hangar doors. Make sure you secure that landing pad.
From what? There's nothing out here. I don't see anyone around. I smell an ambush.
Sam, you're freezing. Quickly, find a warm place. been found. This metal bridge is used to get to the other side of the fence. Go up, but be careful. post.
Thank you.
impressive. Damn. What now? Of course. Time to get serious.
There are weapons scattered all over. Pick them up and get moving, soldier!
Ugh!
Find the minigun. It's not very far from here. Side.
Sam! Come on! Say hello to Papa. That was refreshing.
Reach the energy shield generator building. Ah, oh, awesome. There's a grenade launcher over there. We can have some serious fun now.
Grenades! Give me some grenades! Dumbo.
Thank you.
meters. We're close.
Bananas!
We can only hope that the Alliance can recharge the laser cannon and penetrate Sirius's shield.
How much time do they need to make it operational again?
It'll be done when it's done!
Enough time to take a good nap?
I don't think so.
From all over the galaxy, and welcome to the annual Run for Life tournament, the most watched reality show in the whole universe. Today's contestant is Sam Sirius Stone, hero wannabe from the small planet Earth. Let's see what he's made of. As you already know, game rules are fairly simple. Contestant must run through checkpoints within limited time, or his necklace will explode and take his head off. Excuse me, seems like I caught some Darth flu. Close your bets, cause game is due to start any second.
Quickly, Sam, you have limited time to reach the first check, otherwise we're dead.